Yes, come in.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. What's your name?
Amit Kumar.
Okay. And what's your name?
Sir, I am Anamika Kathal.
Anamika Kathal. So names are Amit Kumar and Anamika Kathal.
Yes, sir.
Amit, your code is 15A and Anamika, your code is 15B. Okay. Now, Amit, please tell me something about yourself.
Sir, I am Amit Kumar.
Yes.
I live in hostel currently. My residence is in Fatehpur, belongs to Uttar Pradesh. Sir, I have chosen PCM as my stream. I want to become an electrical engineer.
Okay, what's your hobbies?
My hobbies are reading books and playing games.
Okay, so please tell me something about your hometown.
Sir, I belong to a very normal place, which is famous for nothing, sir.
Okay. Now, Anamika, please tell me something about yourself.
Sir, my name is Anamika Kathal. I am a student of class 12, going to give my pre-board exams.
Okay.
And I am a resident of Prayagraj, also known as Sangam Nagri.
Okay.
So
now this is your topic presentation now.
Yes, sir.
And Amit Kumar is going to tell us about his topic.
Yes, sir.
When Amit Kumar will finish his topic, Anamika, you will ask some questions.
Yes, sir.
On the topic, and also I will ask some more questions.
Okay, sir.
So would you like to begin your topic?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, my topic is hard work and smart work.
Yes.
So as we are student of PCM, we are going to become an engineer in future, and the work of engineer is to make our day-to-day life easier, make our tasks simpler. But how can we do this? This can be done by only smart work and not by hard work. Just for example, we study physics, chemistry, math. There are various complicated questions. Just take one question, which is very complicated. There are many ways to solve one question, but the one which is smartest, we choose that only. So that's why we are famous for our smart work. And being the engineer, if we started hard working, then nothing is going to happen and development will be completely stopped. So I must prefer that please give priority for the smart work rather than giving the priority for hard work.
Okay, Amit, thank you. Now, Anamika, would you like to ask some questions?
Sure, sir.
Yes.
As we are going to face a board examination just a few weeks later, what kind of smart work or hard work would you like to suggest to our peers?
Yes, I must suggest them to please focus on those topics which are highly demanding. Like we are studying physics, chemistry and math. The pattern of board is just like the same. If you see the past 4 years, the pattern is not completely changed. But there are some questions which are repeatedly asked by the board examination. I must say that first of all, prepare for those topics which are diamond question, and then to prepare for another question.
As engineer,
yes, sir.
As you said that you want to become an engineer in your life, in your future. So as engineer, what changes want to make in the society?
Sir, as the fossil fuels is becoming less and less every day, day by day it is going to be less. So I will choose electrical engineer as my future. So as an electric engineer, I will invent.
Okay, thank you. Now, Anamika, you are going to tell us about your topic. When Anamika will finish her topic, Amit, you will ask some questions.
Okay,
and also I will ask some more questions.
Yes, sir.
So would you begin your topic?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, my topic is exam stress on teenagers.
Yes.
Exam stress is a significant source of anxiety and fear. It can leave a long-lasting effect on the teenagers. Exam stress make one's mental fortitude weak, which make them unable to withstand any more sudden jolts and all type. They are becoming weak and weak both mentally and physically, which is not a good sign for a person's health and for their lifespans. It is specially seen and often seen, it can be said that it is often seen in teenagers under the age of 18. As
yes,
they are in their school academic career, they are often compared to their peers or children of same age by their parents and the society regarding their academic performances. So they are often under a lot of pressure to prove themselves to the society that no, we are the best, we can perform well. So they devote themselves wholly to their hard work, which led to them have great stress, anxiety, fear, and their mental fortitude collapses. There are often cases of suicide and all because of these cases. So I would like to
hard work in the right direction.
Yes, sir.
That is a smart work.
Yes, sir. We should hard work, but there is a limit to it. We should restrain ourselves because our health is our wealth. If we take stress and our health collapses, then there is no way.
Okay, thank you. Amit, please ask some
yes,
questions.
Yes, sir. I have a question. That just now we are going to face board exam after 1 or 2 weeks. So there is lot of pressure on board students. So what kind of tips you want to give them to release from stress?
It's a good question. As we are going to take our board examination, I would like to suggest to our peers and also our companions to, yes, it's good to hard work, but to relieve their stress, they can often listen to soft music. They can take a breather in park, spend some quality time with their parents. They can spend their time in cooking and all the things they like to do in their free time to make their mind relax and to disturb themselves from their hard work and studies.
What do you want to give a message to other students who are going to attend board examination?
As a student and also as I am going to experience this myself, I would like to suggest to my peers and companions that it's good to be hard work, it's good to be competitive. We have competitive spirits inside our body and strive for it, but there is a limit to it. We should also take some time to relax and make our
okay, thank you, Anamika. You have said well. And now we are going towards our next task, that is a problem solving task.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes.
I am going to provide a problem. This is a prompt number 5. So both of you discuss about this problem and please tell me.
You married.
Thank you.
Okay, sir.
At first, you have to read the problem.
Okay.
And
one of your neighbors plays loud music every night. This disturbs you and the other neighbors. Since children are not able to study and old people are not able to sleep, discuss with your partner. Okay, sir.
Yes.
So generally, it happens that we get disturbed by the disturbances created by others. But here the case is, we are getting disturbed by our neighbor who is playing music in night in high volume, which is resulting in the sleeping
just
problem.
Like right now,
just like
you
like,
are preparing for board examination.
Yes, sir.
And during this time, if it happens,
yes, sir,
you will face the
it
problem.
It happens. Like I suggest to do is that if you want to solve this problem, the best way to solve is to talk with him very politely. Share your problem that I am facing because of this, I am facing because of this.
Anamika, what kind of suggestion you can give?
So I am also a victim to this situation. My neighbor are playing loud music late at night and I am getting disturbed with my sleep and studies. It's going to be harmful for me. So I would like to suggest that we take some time and talk peacefully with each other, discuss our problems. If it's not feasible, we can also go to their parents. And if
yes,
it's then also not going to happen and the problem continues, we can use law for us. Because there is a law stating that late loud music are prohibited.
Yes, you will talk politely then.
Yes,
sir. You will suggest them and
yes,
you will
sir.
Share your problems, what
yes,
you are...
Best way to solve is to talk, sir.
Yes, yes.
But sir, we have another...
Thank you, both of you. You have done your task very well. And now you may go now.